Today we are going to how to install Masm and how to run a simple program. So first of all, you have to install masm615 from Google, or else you can download it from the bottom of my video. So you have to extract here. After the extract, you have to set the path. This is very important. Like, you have to edit make32. Yeah, you have to read this file and you have to set the path. Like, you have to copy this address where the Masm lies and your drives. So paste it here and also change this path as well. C, include, and this is also C, and you have to save this file. After the save, save it. Now you are able to run your program. Go to file, new, hello, Masm, yeah, hello assembly dot asm, and that. Now there are three sections and assembly file. So first of all, you have to what, include libraries. Like a normal, we can do C++, etc. Include rvn32 dot, so if that inc, and after that you have title salam to Masm, and this is a title. And after that you have data section. Here we have variable 1 of type byte, which contain a string message hello to Masm, and you have to put 0 to indicate string. And we have another variable, variable 2 of type byte, welcome to class developer, sorry for that. And after that you have a code section, and which start from main prop, like other programming language. And here you mention mean you start your coding here. So first of all, we going to move edx is just a use for string, and we are moving variable 1 to move edx. And hope you have some idea about register and move command. And after that we going to call write string, which will print the string message which lies in edx register. And after that we move another variable to edx register, that is variable 2, and call write register, write string. And sorry, there one thing, this is very necessary, you have to mention offset of variable 1, which is used edx, and string variable. And after that you have to exit your program. If you don't write mention exit, this will not terminate abnormally, and main and p, and also end of main, and save your program. Now go to command prompt, cmd and cd, and write cd masm615 and hit enter. And after that you have to write cd masm615, and make32 is a command which is used to compile your program. And hello Masm, and hit enter. Fatal error, cannot open. Hello Masm, there is an error in our program name. Yeah, if you see these line, if you see these the following lines, mean your program runs successfully. And after that you can just write the program name to compile. Yeah, you can see hello to Masm, welcome to CUS developer. So you can see here, but there is another program command CRLF, which is used for new line. Like I'm run again, and you can see, yeah, hello to Masm and welcome to CUS developer. This is our group name. You can join from on Facebook. This will be a pleasure for us. And now we are going to add two numbers. So first of all, you have to like a simple program to add two numbers. So what I am doing here, move and I am going to make another variable, variable 3. Sorry for that, byte, and I'm going adding two number. And so if you put 0, this will be good. And of string, and I'm going to move adx variable 3, and after that I'm calling call crlf, which used for new line, and I'm going move ex, which is used for you can now move ex is used for decimal numbers, integer types. So I'm going to 50, and again I'm going to add ex, mean the things which lies in ex, that is 50, and I am to going to add 100, so the answer will be 150. And I'm going to call write decimal, and I'm going to run again, make 32. This is invalid syntax expression. Yeah, sorry for that. You don't need to mention move, like mov adx variable 3 and move x, add ex, and call write decimal. So there is error with that, and this extra thing that we add typo error. So make 32 and while instruction open, please end 26. Let me pause the program. Yeah, so it is very important you have to mention the offset. I forget the offset at variable 3 section. So this is one of the very important thing that you have to write when you are moving adx, a string variable to adx. So now I'm going again, make 32 masm and run again, hello masm. So hello to masm, welcome to Gus developer, adding two number, the answer is 150. So this is what how you can run a program. Thank you for watching. If you like, must watch, must like and subscribe. Thanks.